जब ट्रेकिंग से आएंगे क्या सीधा आप रहो सो अरेज द बीच आई वेंट टू वन टेम्पल विच इज नियर बाय हियर आई थिंक लाइक 40 किलोमीटर विद द स्कूटर विद वन गर्ल सिटिंग राइट ओवर देयर सो आई शी वॉज अ गेस्ट इज फ्रॉम वन एरिया फ्रॉम मुंबई सो इन महाराष्ट्र नॉट फ्रॉम मुंबई After that, I went to Udupi Mitra Sabha Jat Hotel in Udupi and after that I went to Manipal that had house heritage museum or something and from there I came here and went to Geo Mart it's like a city center mall for our area and after that I came to Malpe from there we are in route to go Mattu But in Mattu, till we reach it, there will be zero light. So I'll film it here, this video. Yay! So much fun. Very nice view if you want to take it. Me and she tried to come here at sunset, but it has already been sunsetted. You can see. And even the time says it is setted. 6:41 right so it sets at 6:30 so get right well after that I'm enjoying life now I parked the car and everything and she will tell hello to you and scooter the girl who made this travel with me she will tell her She is from actually I don't remember where she was from okay so after that it was fun like I went to that museum of like old houses like different designs and architecture of things villas and resting place after that now I reached here where this thing is trying to catch me inside and enjoying the boats going there And there is one port nearby in Malpe Beach. So there are ports nearby. Yeah. After that, I wanted to show you that there is one island named one of the island here. It's famous where there used to be tourist. It used to be tourist spot. I don't know about now. Like. Real right over there. I think it was right over there. Saint Mary's Island. I remember the name now. And oh my god. This time the water really tried to catch me. Now the waves will come up. It's still there. Before that I will like to go up here. And I like to show you what is happening. Yeah. This is a trekking route, how I came down from there to here. There is one Pomeranian dog, which I wanted to show you. So, this is a Pomeranian dog, you can see. It was coming near her. Where are you from?
I'm from Pune.
So, I came up here. I was there. So that's it for this video. I don't know what to tell more. Like I enjoyed the museum. This is a very unique museum and it was in Manipal. So thanks for watching. Subscribe this video. Share it with everyone else. Like this video. Bye bye.